我第一次来 NACIS 的时候呢，开始跟同学们接触，我就一直有一些紧张，然后有一些不知所措，就是不知道到时候该如何展示我自己，那包括我也不知道该如何和老师交流。
What we found from Martin as he got settled into the environment was he really opened up and he's found that he can be himself. He can follow his own passions and projects.
I've been to Kenya twice. I've met some of the artisans. They're mainly carving woods or making some artifacts. I found that pretty interesting, but actually their product is facing a problem. That is, they cannot sell it to anywhere else except for some local markets. And that's why I have this idea to sell those African artifacts back to China. I think maybe I can open an online platform.
We've helped him find out how to take a big idea and break it down into steps and to reach out for support. He knows that he can approach the whole school community to help his project grow.
Earning a profit isn't really my primary goal. They are actually using some quite dangerous tool to make their products. I think I can use my profit to return to them and buy them some safer equipment.
He's learned that things are possible. Martin has all the ideas, and I think what we've been able to show him is that it's possible to turn your ideas into reality.
我在之前就有过想要做 business 的一个想法，因为我可以更多的了解有关这个行业。然后呢，实际上我也对慢慢对它有了一些兴趣，尤其是在学习了 IB 的 business management 之后。
We've seen him become a better and more confident version of who he really is.